then turn that gap into an opportunity by building a business around it, and then ultimately selling that product or a service.
जैसे हम बारिश के लिए सर उठा के आसमान की तरफ देखते हैं, इसी तरह हम हर फील्ड में हुकूमत की तरफ आंख उठा के देखते हैं कि प्लीज हमारी मदद कर दीजिए। ये कब खत्म होगा? हम कब सिखाएंगे अपने बच्चों को?
Learn a lot. You learn many times more than someone who's doing a job.
I found out some amazing insight that most of the startups, they solve amazing problem there, and just because they learn a lot from the corporate sectors, they came to know that okay, now these are the problems, and now I got the solution.
Assalamu alaikum to all three of you. I'm going to ask some tough questions, okay? Why, for the betterment of Pakistan, ek ajeeb sa ye mahol ban gaya hai Pakistan mein. Har koi entrepreneur banna chahta hai, koi team member banna nahi chahta. Har ek ko ek nayi app banani hai, aur usko parson subah Google ko bechna hai $40 million mein. Do Land Cruisers aur ek ghar khareedna hai. I want you guys to really let these kids know that first you have to become that person who can become an entrepreneur later. You have to have that character. You have to have that toughness in you. That bank mein paise pade ho 20 lakh aur 19 lakh 70 hazar सैलरीज और खर्चों में चले जाएं और 30,000 रुपए लेके आप रोते हुए घर जाएं. That's an entrepreneur. I see that in Khurram. I see that in Amir. I see that in everybody. Pakistan mein Khurram, my first question to you. You have created very good startups through your Jumpstart. I've been a witness of that, and makes me proud to be your friend. What is an entrepreneur?
Entrepreneur is, it's very simple. Entrepreneur is the person who identifies a gap in the market, and gap means problem. So any problem which other people perceive as problem, which we perceive as a gap, and then turn that gap into an opportunity by building a business around it, and then ultimately selling that product or a service, and it's sustainable.
Tell me the life of an entrepreneur for a day.
माँ की बीवी की सुन के निकला है सुबह सुबह, मूड अच्छा नहीं है, ऑफिस पहुंचा है तो वहाँ पे एक बंदे ने अपना रेजिग्नेशन पुट अप किया हुआ है जो आपका क्रूशल बंदा था, एंड देन अभी उसी से डील कर रहा था तो एचआर वाला बंदा एक और आया, वो कहता सर वो अकाउंटेंट साहब बता रहे हैं कि एक चेक इशू किया है मैंने और वो बाउंस होने जा रहा है, अगर पैसे नहीं हम डालते इतनी देर में लाइट चली जाती है और आपका यूपीएस किक नहीं करता. उर्दू में इसलिए बात कर रहा हूँ कि अभी लंबी जर्नी है.
बीच में बीवी का फोन आता है, ये मत भूल.
ये बिल्कुल आएगा, अभी थोड़ी देर में आएगा. इतनी देर में जो है वो यूपीएस पे स्विच नहीं होता तो यूपीएस ख़राब हो चुका होता है. पेट्रोल जो जनरेटर में होता है वो ख़त्म हो जाता है तो जो एडमिन मैनेजर है वो कह रहा होता है सर मैं वहाँ पर अभी डलवा रहा हूँ पेट्रोल कंटेनर में लेके आ रहा हूँ. इतनी देर में आधा घंटा आपकी टीम पूरी बैठी हुई है, कुछ नहीं कर सकती. फिर बेगम का फोन आ गया कि वो तो आपने बच्चे
गुस्से वाला.
हाँ, गुस्से वाला कि वो स्कूल से फोन आ गया है तो बच्चे की फीस नहीं जमा हुई थी. इन द मीन टाइम जो आपके दोस्त होते हैं वो आपको अच्छा अच्छी बातें भी हो रही थी. आपके दोस्त है वो कॉल कर रहे हैं यार शाम का प्रोग्राम डन है ना फिर मूवी पे जाने का, कहता भाड़ में गई मूवी मुझे पहले इसको तो देखने दो. दैट्स लाइफ
प्रॉब्लम्स. एंड यू हैव टू डील विद दोस प्रॉब्लम्स विद अ बिग स्माइल ऑन योर फेस. दैट वाज माय होल पॉइंट. What is required in Pakistan entrepreneurial ecosystem? What are those two things that you would suggest that before somebody becomes an entrepreneur has to look at, and a year after he has become an entrepreneur he has to look at?
I think first of all we have to understand that ultimate goal of entrepreneurs eventually they'll be running a business. they'll be running an organization. So right now we have done a very good job. People like Khurram, Zuberi and others, they've done a good job drumming up entrepreneurship and startup ecosystem and all. But we haven't really seen the problems in the larger ecosystem when it comes to running a business. And the environment out there in Pakistan right now is very tough for businesses. It's not enabling. For example, I know companies which develop products. For example, an educational ed tech product. And that guy, they spent, I don't know, millions of dollars into it. And they're struggling really hard to sell it in Pakistan. Maybe a dozens of schools they have onboarded. In the meantime, they did a partnership in China. They were able to sell tens of thousands of schools in the same amount of period. So I think it's a very tough market right now to get into. And
so what is that one thing an entrepreneur has to look for before he even enters or decides to be an entrepreneur?
So knowing that how tough this market is, first of all, you need to know that you are passionate enough about the problem, you understand that problem enough, and no matter how difficult it's going to be, you're going to stick to it. The difficulty is not going to intimidate you. And then I think after a year, the best thing about entrepreneurship is you learn a lot. You learn many times more than someone who's doing a job or XYZ. So I think what you need to know is you have to be very open to all the learnings that are going to come through. You are going to learn by solving the problems. Nobody amongst us knew what we are getting into when we got into it. But those who succeed basically use a lot of common sense, a lot of hard work, and they make sure that they create a best team around themselves. So that's how I think you can succeed.
I once asked Bill Gates, what makes you get up 7 o'clock in the morning? And he smiled and he told me, I have this fear that a 16-year-old will put me out of business, out of a garage. This was 1996. And then I asked him, I said, what mitigates that fear that you have that somebody will put you out of business being 16 years old and develop a new product or a technology? He says, I have surrounded myself with people smarter than me who don't let me make a mistake. That is something that has maine apne pallu se bandh li wo baat us waqt, because I was young and I was in awe of Bill Gates, like samne koi farishta baitha hai, mere kya sawal poochu. Having said that, what I learned from that is you cannot have ego. The bigger the company becomes, the less your ego should be. Amir, what is more important? Product, team, or funding?
Well, the most important thing is the team. Team. So we started our journey in 2008. So me and my brother started eOcean, which is largest SMS voice company in Pakistan. We had some partners as well, the best friends we had. But so far, when we see the entire journey for last 8 years, I found out that because of my brother, because of the team we had, we were able to, you know, manage these things. And as you know that we are also organizing one of the biggest tech and startup events. So team is one of the important pillars. And if you're talking about any product or any services, so then timing. So if you're talking about the...
How important is funding? Can a person who acquires, let's say, $500,000 in funding, is there a guarantee that person will succeed as an entrepreneur?
So basically it depends whether a startup need funding or not. For instance, we did not need funding at that time. But if you're talking about right now, we have blockchain, we have AI, we are talking about next Uber, we are talking about next Facebook. So of course, in order to scale big things, you have to have funding with you. Otherwise, you cannot scale it.
I'm talking about funding to start. Can one start with whatever they have? They have 50,000 rupees or they... The point I'm trying to drive from you without me giving an answer is, because you're the entrepreneur sitting here, is money a guarantee that you will succeed?
So no, of course it's a person and it's a passion. So I mean, nobody can give you a guarantee that if you are giving such a X number of amount and he or she will be success. It's about passion that he or she is carrying.
What did you say?
It's a passion.
Say it again.
Passion.
I want you to repeat the word passion, yeah. Because you're so right. Yeah. Without passion, yeah. And what is passion? Kids get confused. Passion is not falling in love with your startup. The biggest problem that I have seen in Pakistan is you try to guide a founder of a startup, immediately the ego kicks in, sir, mujhe sab pata hai, aapko nahi pata. So a passionate person is like raising your child. If somebody is saying, ji, usko thode si kharaj lagi hai, you look at the kid and you say, okay, thank you for telling me, let me fix it.
So let me add two more things. So most of the people here, they will not win because of the two reasons. One, everybody wants the instant gratification that they want one big thing, one big app in just 1 month, and they will become next Bill Gates, next entrepreneur. And the second thing is patience. Most of them, they don't have patience. I mean, it's a long journey. I mean, you cannot get everything instantly. It takes time.
So patience. Yeah. Khurram, you have heard thousands and thousands and thousands of companies pitch you. Sab mein badi problem kya dekhte hain aap yahan ke ecosystem mein, aur usse pehle jo team pitch karne ke liye aati hai. Sometimes I'm telling you what irritates me. I was telling Ayaz outside. Behtareen tarike se apna idea aap Urdu mein samjha sakte hain. Magar atak atak ke English mein pitch kyun karni hai bhai?
The reason is you have to, for instance, Till is sitting here right now. I mean, he's the person, if you get in touch with him, he can take your startup to a level which you cannot think of. Till has to communicate with you in English. As simple as that. Unless you are prepared, in Shepherd's Pie.
No, I'm not talking about Shepherd's Pie. I'm talking in general. Hota ye hai ki bachcha aake mujhse akele mil raha hai, for example. Why don't we appreciate that? Okay, he has to explain something to international audience. Okay. Of course, that.
Let me explain. So, basically, what we do, we actually encourage Urdu medium when we are dealing with on a local basis. Okay, but at the same time, we have to actually get them trained. People actually say this particularly to me every single time they actually see me or see the pitch. They say that even in the momentum when we are actually conducted all the pitches before the momentum. Amir was busy, was too much, but I was actually listening to the pitches. I was literally a lot more hands-on. And right after that, probably like 10 or so, dozen or so people actually came to me and say, like, next year, what we have to make sure that from now on till next momentum, we're gonna actually train them. We're gonna tell them how to pitch. We're gonna do this, 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 this. And I kept telling them, this was the training. Understand this. All these startups actually pitched here was the training. Unless you throw them in the deep pool, deep side of the pool, they're not going to learn.
What is that one thing you don't want these kids to do?
So just in startup. So let me complete that. So unless we put them in a situation where they have to pitch in English, they're not going to learn. So that's the reason that here we made sure that all the actual startups who are coming in. Sorry, what's the next question?
What is that one thing, jaise kehte hain na ki aag mein haath mat dalo, building se jhuk ke nahi dekho, bachpan se hame cheeze walidain sikhate hain. To aap, as a person who has seen hazaron hazaron bachchon ki pitches aap sun chuke hain, ye mujhe pata hai, main tasdeeq shuda baat kar raha hu, to us pe main sirf ye sawal hai ki aap kya mashwara denge bachchon ko ki ye cheeze na karo agar entrepreneur banna chahte ho, ki don't do this.
Mera khayal hai main
do ya teen cheeze.
सिर्फ एक चीज है, अनलर्न. अगर अनलर्निंग आपने कर ली, जिदान यहां पे बैठा हुआ है, जिदान की एक बहुत अच्छी एग्जांपल है, ही इज गोना प्रोबब्ली यूज इट बट आई एम बोरिंग हिम फ्रॉम हिम. ही सेड वी ग्रू अप हियरिंग दिस स्टोरी, स्लो एंड स्टडी विंस द रेस. वी ग्रू अप विद दीस थिंग्स. खेलोगे कूदोगे, क्या है, पढ़ोगे लिखोगे बनोगे नवाब, खेलोगे कूदोगे होगे खराब. वी ग्रू अप विद दिस एंड इट्स बीन प्रूवन रॉन्ग. वो क्या कहते हैं, स्लो एंड स्टडी विंस द रेस.
وہ کہہ رہا ہے پہلے تو یہ ریسیں کون لگواتا ہے, پہلے تو یہ کرو کہ یار گوشت کی اور سوری خرگوش کی اور کچھوے کی کون لگوا رہا ہے ریسیں, یہ پہلے اس کا کوئی جوڑ ہی نہیں ہے تو کیوں وہ ریسیں لگوا رہے ہو. پھر اس کا جو مورل ہے اس اسٹوری کا وہ یہ کہ کام کے وقت پہ سونا نہیں ہے, اس کا مورل یہ نہیں ہے کہ سلو اینڈ اسٹڈی ونز دا ریس. اب اچھا آپ نے کیونکہ یہ سوچ لیا ہے, آپ کو کیونکہ یہ بتا دیا گیا کہ سلو اینڈ اسٹڈی ونز دا ریس, ہم نے کہا یار چلو چلتے رہو کہیں نہ کہیں پہنچ ہی جاؤ گے.
تو کیا نہیں کرنا ہے, کیا میسج
یہ نہیں کرنا ہے, ڈو ناٹ بیسیکلی پٹ یور سلیٹ بلینک. اور اسی وجہ سے وی آئی ڈو ناٹ ڈو مینٹرنگ. اگر آپ اور میں نے بہت سے جو اسٹارٹ اپ ایکو سسٹم کے اندر اسپیشلی جب آپ جاتے ہیں وہاں پہ کیا کہتے ہیں مختلف انکوبیشن سینٹرز میں, اٹس آل مینٹرز نیٹ ورک,
جی
گھنٹہ لگا دیں گے اس کو پٹیاں پڑھانے میں, اگر اس کی پٹی پڑھانے کے بعد جب ان سے یہ کہو کہ بھائی اس کو 2 lakh rupees دے دو, ایک پائی دینے کے لیے وہ تیار نہیں ہے مینٹر.
یہ جو مینٹور 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 کی پاکستان میں ایک ریت چل گئی ہے, ان مینٹورز کو گیج اور جج کرنے کا کوئی پیمانہ ہے؟ How many businesses have you succeeded in? How many times you have failed and turned those failures into success? How many times you have been depressed and pulled yourself out of depression and led your team? Is there anything? Your mentor is like, 3 kitabein padhi hain, I can mentor you.
Simple paimana hai. Jab paise dene ki bari aayegi na, sab theek ho jayenge. Usse paise maang lo. Agar wo paise de deta hai, to wo hai mentor. Agar tumhare upar bet nahi karta paise de ke, to مشورے دینے کے لیے نا وہی والا جیسا ہمارا محاورہ ہے کہ لاہور کے راستے تمہیں بہت بتائیں گے, ٹکٹ کوئی نہیں دے گا, تو جو ٹکٹ دے رہا ہے اس کا مشورہ سنو.
ریسرچ انوویشن, آئی ایم سیئنگ اے لاٹ آف کاپی کیٹ بزنسز ان پاکستان ان ٹیکنالوجی, وچ از فائن. اوبر شروع ہوئی تھی انڈیا میں, اولا شروع ہو گئی, کوئی بات نہیں, that's fine, that's just from a commercial point of view, but there should be a balance of commercial innovation between commercial activity and innovation. Hamare Pakistan mein technologically advanced products kyun nahi ban rahi ke wo aakar us cheez ki funding mange, aesthetic limbs ho gaye, koi car ki nayi battery ho gayi, koi nayi, I don't know, I'm not an engineer, what I'm saying is yahan pe bhare hue hain engineer, ہمارے یہاں انجینئرنگ پروڈکٹس کا پروٹوٹائپس بنانے میں بہت کم پیسے لگیں گے ایز اپوز ٹو انٹرنیشنلی. پلیز ٹیل می وائی دس از ناٹ ہیپننگ, بیکاز دا ورلڈ نیڈز پروڈکٹس, دے جسٹ ڈونٹ نیڈ ایپس.
سو آئی تھنک اس میں گورنمنٹ کا بھی کافی رول ہے. سو واٹس ہیپننگ از اے لاٹ آف نیو انوویشن اینڈ ریسرچ کے جو اپلیکیشنز ہیں پاکستان میں, یو نو دا بگیسٹ بائر از آلویز جنرلی اس طرح کی چیزوں کی آپ کی گورنمنٹ ہوتی ہے یا ڈیفینس ہوتی ہے یا سو ایک تو ہمارے اپنے لوگ دے آر ناٹ ٹرسٹنگ دیز انوویٹرز ینگ پیپل کہ یہ لوگ ٹیکنالوجی ڈلیور کر سکتے ہیں اور وہ اسی اسکیل کی کر سکتے ہیں, اینڈ دے فیل کہ یہ ہم بڑی لو کوالٹی کا کام ہوگا جو بھی ہوگا, سو دے اینڈ اپ بائنگ بلینز آف ڈالرز ورتھ آف
پروڈکٹس فرام اوورسیز.
یس, اینڈ وین وی promote our own young kids in front of them, they don't want to patronize
them. Is it because of the product quality, or is it because of lack of innovation?
So mere khayal mein to internationally bhi products aise bante hain ki once they develop something wo application mein aati hai to refine hoti hain, unless aapki product refined. So main aapko example deta hu, yahan pe you know agar a big buyer like a state bank or someone, they'll come up with a requirement کہ جی ہمیں یہ سسٹم چاہیے اور اس کے لیے آپ 3, 4, 5 گلوبل سکسیزفل ریفرنسز لے کے آئیں. Now our company might be able to show a product. Internationally یہ ہوتا ہے کہ ان کے ملک اپنی جو اس طرح کی ٹیمز ہوتی ہیں ان کو پروموٹ کرتے ہیں کہ آپ کو پہلے ایک گراؤنڈ دیتے ہیں جس پہ
آپ کہہ رہے ہیں کہ ہماری ایکسیپٹینس ایز کنزیومرز فار indigenously developed products is almost nothing, because we are skeptical. Is that what you're saying?
Skeptical bhi hain aur main isme I don't want to blame anyone, magar
we're not blaming, we're trying to identify the problem so children who are sitting here can say there is a problem, there is an opportunity in that problem.
So for example, maine abhi ek made in Pakistan ka nara lagana shuru kiya hai. Wajah kya hai ki hamari jo abhi tak buyer side hai procurement aur government, they still look at IT as a, jaise koi dabba khareed rahe hain, koi computer khareed rahe hain, something. Aur jo internationally jab procurement aati hai, it's generally a very clean kind of a transaction. Aapne dabba khareedna hai, isme mujhe commission bhi mil sakta hai, jo bhi karna hai. It's a very easy thing to do. Kehte hai na, buying an Oracle can never get you fired. Magar buying from a small company hai, innovator, kal ko aap pe question uthega ki ji aapne.
Good point.
So, ye issues hain aur iske liye hame ek national soch banani hai ke puri duniya mein aap indigenous companies, beshak wo one step niche ho, government patronize karti hai, unse buy karti hai, unki applications hoti hain to wo aate hain. Abhi kya ho raha hai ki hamari R&D ka sara paisa universities mein ja raha hai, jata raha hai aaj tak. Wo professors banate hain ek product R&D, badi innovative hoti hai, magar unko commercial sense nahi hoti.
Amir, let me आपके पास आ रहा हूँ सवाल से. क्या आया कि पाकिस्तान में इस वक्त ऐसा कोई इनक्यूबेशन सेंटर है जहाँ पे एप्स बनाने के अलावा ये कहा जाए कि दिस इनक्यूबेशन इज ओनली गोइंग टू कम अप विद प्रोडक्ट्स इन इंजीनियरिंग और बायोटेक्नोलॉजी इंजीनियरिंग प्रोडक्ट्स और एग्री प्रोडक्ट्स टू मेक दिस कंट्री बेटर? इज देयर अ सिंगल इनक्यूबेटर स्पेशलाइजिंग इन समथिंग?
Let me come on this point, but you know, I need to cover that part as well. So I've recently been to Startup Istanbul. I met around 30 to 40 startups. The reason being, they have solved number of problems because most of the startups came from the corporate sector. They learned particular years of time, they learned specific problems, and they come up with the idea. The problem here is in our country, student, they think that they got an amazing idea, they are going to join incubation centers because they never had any experience. I mean, if somebody does not know what is going on in the organizations, what sort of problems they are actually having. So I found out some amazing insight that most of the startups, they solve amazing problem there, and just because they learn a lot from the corporate sectors, they came to know that, okay, now these are the problems and now I got the solution.
Dusra sawal ka jawab jo bahut important hai mere liye aur sabke liye.
So in Momentum, you know, we invite 24 incubation centers every year. I come to this conclusion ke main reason yahi hai ke wahan pe bhi jitne startups aa rahe hain, since agar hum overall Pakistan
ki, pehle ye bataiye कोई ऐसा इंक्यूबेशन सेंटर है या नहीं है जो स्पेशलाइज करता हो टेक्नोलॉजिकल प्रोडक्ट इनोवेशन?
सो बेसिकली यू नो इट्स अ स्टार्टिंग जर्नी. आई कैन नॉट से कि हो रहा है या नहीं हो रहा. या सो आई गेस
यू आर बीइंग डिप्लोमेटिक.
नो आई एम नॉट.
लेट मी टेल यू देयर इज नन.
सो बेसिकली इट्स अ स्टार्टिंग थिंग. आई गेस आई मीन इट टेक्स टाइम एंड वी आर ग्लैड दैट इट्स हैपनिंग इन पाकिस्तान फाइनली.
खुर्रम, इस मुल्क में हर चीज के लिए हम जैसे बारिश के लिए आसमान की तरफ देखते हैं, जैसे हम बारिश के लिए सर उठा के आसमान की तरफ देखते हैं, इसी तरह हम हर फील्ड में हुकूमत की तरफ आंख उठा के देखते हैं कि प्लीज हमारी मदद कर दीजिए. ये कब खत्म होगा? हम कब सिखाएंगे अपने बच्चों को कि यू नो व्हाट, इकोसिस्टम की हम बात करते हैं, उस इकोसिस्टम में तो गवर्नमेंट का तो कोई हाथ ही नहीं होना चाहिए. Why are we dependent? Why are we teaching our startups to go sell it to the government, sell it to the Ministry of Education, sell it to this? 4 saal ke liye minister aata hai, wo apne liye zyada kaam karta hai mere khayal mein.
Ye isi tarike se hai ke bachcha jo hai wo zameen se nikal le, uske liye beech moye aur wo phir zameen se nikle aur phir hum chalna phirna shuru. का एक प्रोसेस है, बच्चे ने उसी तरह पैदा होना है, दरख्त ने उसी तरीके से निकलना है. हम कर क्या रहे हैं? गलती ये कर रहे हैं कि हम एंटरप्रेन्योरल इकोसिस्टम बनाने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं फिलैंथ्रोपी के जरिए से.
गवर्नमेंट
क्या कर रही है? अच्छा, ये दुनिया में हुआ है बहुत जगह, ऐसी बात नहीं है कि नहीं हुआ. गवर्नमेंट एक्चुअल में फिजिकल ब्रिक एंड मॉर्टर के अंदर इन्वेस्ट करती है, उसको क्या करना चाहिए? और दूसरा, इग्नाइट ने जैसे किया, सैयद के पास बहुत सी एग्जांपल्स हैं. सैयद ने पूरी आईटी पॉलिसी सजेस्ट की, पीटीआई की, उसको प्रेजेंट किया.
आई नो दैट.
सो फ्रॉम द कॉर्पोरेट सेक्टर सैयद हैज कम इन एंड टोल्ड द गवर्नमेंट कि दिस नीड्स टू बी डन. लेकिन मेरा पॉइंट यह है कि गवर्नमेंट को फंडामेंटली have to work on the ease of business.
Thank you. We should together as government to formulate policies that make the life of an entrepreneur easy. Hamein aapka paisa nahi chahiye, hum raise kar lenge, beg, borrow, whatever, hum raise kar lenge. So all three of you are mashallah powerful people in this sector.
So let me quickly tell government what I want. Jo ke main shayad private sector mein na kar sakun.
Ji.
Easy money flowing. Money flowing Pakistan ke andar itni mushkil hai, aap soch nahi sakte. I mean, every single day, we actually in our group, we discuss this problem. Ki yaar, aap startups ko to chhod hi dein. Hum jo SME ke level pe khade hue hain, jo hum remittances la rahe hain Pakistan ke andar, wo itna bada masla hai ki aapko ye form fill karna hai, state bank ka ye regulation.
Aur main chand din pehle yahi baat kar rahe
the. Exactly. Agar aapko, aap kehte hain ki ek taraf Pakistan mein paisa hai, wo kaise aaye? Apni regulation change karo, that's one thing. Secondly, anybody is investing in Pakistan wants to repatriate the profits. Uska agar maine yahan se $1,000 leke jana hai Pakistan se, aapko shayad aapko andaaza ho, lekin Syed aapko bata sakta hai ki yaar uske liye kis tarike se hame struggle karni padti hai.
If I kare nahi kare nahi kare fake account khulwaye leari ke aadmi ke naam
pe. Here we go. So that's the problem, that if I want to actually make a payment of $10,000 to somebody outside to buy something, it's such a huge problem for us. So do cheeze kar de, and that would also give you some notches on the ease of doing business. To hum 137 pe chalo mar mar ke pahunch gaye. India jumped 30 notches in the same period of time. Jo hume humne saath kiye hain abhi,
kya kiya hai unhone?
That's exactly the same.
Please address
yahi
this.
Yahi kiya jo maine kaha,
unhone India, hum bar bar India ki misal dete hain, koi muzaika nahi hai ki hum unse seekhe. Hamari dushmani thodi hai har cheez mein, dushman se seekho, dushman se behtar ho jao. Kya kar rahe hain wo अपने टेक्नोलॉजी के सेक्टर में कि वो इतने आगे चले गए हैं? अगर आपको कोई एक चीज पिन पॉइंट करनी हो, आया क्या उनकी गवर्नमेंट हेल्प करती है? मैं चंद ऑप्शंस आपको देता हूँ. आया कि उनकी गवर्नमेंट हेल्प करती है, आया कि उनकी आईटी यूनिवर्सिटीज इतनी अच्छी हैं कि वहाँ R&D भी होती है और फंडिंग भी होती है, या आया कि वहाँ पे आईटी के सेक्टर में इतने रिलैक्स्ड एंड फाउंडर फ्रेंडली रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस हैं? क्या है वहां पर कि वो आगे निकल गए हैं हमसे नहीं, दुनिया के कई ममालिक से?
सो वी नीड टू सी कि किस मुल्क की बात कर रहे हैं. अगर हम इंडिया और चाइना की बात करेंगे तो वो डिफरेंट एग्जाम्पल होगी. इसराइल की बात करेंगे या सिलिकॉन वैली की तो वॉर होगी. बट इफ़ यू लुक एट इंडिया, देर एट $150 billion ऑफ एक्सपोर्ट्स इन IT सर्विसेज. Or Pakistan would give anything just to be at like 10% of that.
Less than 10 I'll take for Pakistan.
So I think hamare logon ke liye kuch extraordinary challenges bhi aa gaye due to a brand Pakistan. So brand Pakistan meri IT company ya koi startup sahi nahi kar sakti. It's a big issue jo ke government level pe deal hona hai. I think what Indians did was the Indian government just created an enabling environment. And they were clear कि हम लोग इस वक्त हमारी सोसाइटी किस चीज़ के लिए रेडी है. ये मैं काउंटर नैरेटिव इधर अभी देना चाहता हूँ इस प्लेटफॉर्म पे कि आई बिलीव इंडिया की
सक्सेस. We really want to carry on this panel discussion, but we're really sorry that we have a short of time. So request to please.
जी जी.
So I think जो नेशंस की तरक्की होती है एक स्टेप बाय स्टेप. जापान ने पहले कॉपी किया अमेरिका को, इवेंचुअली इनोवेशन पे आए. चाइना और इंडिया अब इनोवेशन पे पहली सीढ़ी पे कदम रख रहे हैं, मगर इससे पहले उन्होंने अपनी नेशन को प्रोफेशनल बनाया.
जी.
बड़ी बड़ी कंपनीज बनाई जो कि अरबों डॉलर की एक्सपोर्ट्स भी करती हैं, और इन कंपनीज में उन्होंने अमेरिकन सिलिकॉन वैली इसराइल के लिए वो टेक्नोलॉजीज बनाई, और चाइनीज ने आईफोन के लिए काम किया, दैट नाउ दे कैन देमसेल्व्स इनोवेट. मगर पहले वो प्रोफेशनलिज्म के लेवल पे आए. हमारी नेशन में प्रॉब्लम मुझे जो नज़र आता है कि हम लोग अभी तक प्रोफेशनल भी नहीं हो पाए. वी आप अगर जाएं PC भूरबन या PC वालों से बात करें, बिगेस्ट इशू क्या हो, कहते हैं लोग नहीं मिलते. जस्ट इमेजिन 180 million, 200 million पीपल एंड दे कैन नॉट हायर स्वीपर्स और जो रूम सफाई करने वाले लोग. IT कंपनीज की बिगेस्ट इशू लोग नहीं मिलते. सो हमें एक बेसिक IT सर्विसेज लेवल वेबसाइट बनाने वाले, ऐप बनाने वाले लोग नहीं मिलते, और हम चाह रहे हैं कि वो इसराइल और सिलिकॉन वैली से इनोवेशन में कम्पीट कर ले. तो हैज टू बी अ प्रोसेस टू रीच देयर, आई गेस.
थैंक यू एवरीबॉडी for your time, and thank you, Khurram, for putting together this event. I am a witness of how hard all of you and your team has worked. Raaton ko thand mein chhaton pe baithe, puri teen floors bhari hui. So to everybody, this was the first effort from Khurram and his team. I am sure there are good, there are bad, whatever it is. Inshallah, next year it will be much, much greater and better. And this panel, thank you so much. And one thing from my side, if you want to be an entrepreneur, sab mein pehle apne character ke andar, mindset ke andar positivity lekar aa jaye. Kyunki jitne problems aap as an entrepreneur dekhenge, wo shayad aap as an employee nahi dekhenge. To jab tak aapke andar positivity nahi hogi, will nahi hogi us problem se ladne ke liye, na aapki funding kaam aayegi, na aapki team kaam aayegi, na aapka product kaam aayega. Thank you so much, Pakistan Zindabad.
Really. Thank you.